Moffett, ladies and gentlemen. What a treat it was.